What I mean by getting the call is that intuitive gut feeling that you get when, I'll give you mine for example, when I was 26 before I went to London. For the 6 months prior, I just felt very uneased living in Sydney and doing what I was doing. And I just had this massive call for adventure. And I'd luckily spent time with it. And I started getting these intuitive thoughts to go to London, go to New York and whatever. And because of my visa, my dad's Spanish passport, it was easy to go to London. So I answered that call by going, being brave to be, because it was scary. It was like I was going by myself. I was like, yeah, it's pretty scary, but I backed myself, luckily. And I went off and you guys know what happened, but that's the call that I'm talking about. You right now have got a call that you've ignored, or previously in the past have had some kind of intuitive gut feeling to do something, to make a change, to change job or change relationship or change lifestyle to improve your health, or just to change something to bring more happiness into your life, or to bring more adventure, or to actually bring more challenge into your life, right? And you also have a call to unfortunately do the work, the past trauma work, and go revisit the past because it's haunting you and it's coming to get you until you actually put the time and energy into revisiting the past. So it takes many forms. When you get this call, it's not just some random thing that just pops up. This is like orchestrated. Now, I'm not going to get into the metaphysics of it because people will think, you know, I'm religious or, you know, woo-woo or whatever, but there is definitely whatever, you know, keeps your heart beating while you're sleeping, whatever digests your food while you're asleep, whatever keeps you breathing while you're asleep. Well, that intelligence that does that also has an intelligence to direct you in life as well. That's my firm belief, because that's what's happened to me and it's what happens to my clients as well. And that is what rings the bell metaphorically, is that that's what gives you the intuition to revisit the past and do some work, some inner shadow work, or to go to London, or to change jobs, or to change country, or whatever the change is necessary. It's normally a big adventurous call, a big kind of action that needs to be taken, and unfortunately we ignore it because we do a good job of overthinking things and a bad job of feeling things. So when we get this gut feeling to go left or go right, we often ignore it because we're stubborn and ignorant and we know better, don't we? And what happens is that you start attracting the bad luck, the poor health, the poor relationships, the poor this, the poor that. When if you listen to the call, and even if the call does take you into a dark corner like it did for me, London was not happy days, rainbows and sunshine. It was a dark, very dark period of my life. So do I say, oh Shane, don't listen to your gut again, it took you into depression, almost suicide? No, because it was a lesson that made me who I am today, and that's created this life that I'm living today. So it may seem like the wrong thing to do, but it's if it's coming from your gut, you've got to answer the call and trust that by listening to that gut instinct that keeps you alive while you sleep, that it has your best interest. If it's trying to keep you alive while you're asleep, it's trying to keep you alive while you're awake as well. So don't ignore the call. Do the work that it's telling you to do. Take the adventure that it's taking you to take. And let me give you an example with my clients. They come to me and they say XYZ about their life. And every single time, all of them, they're on the edge of the cliff, right? And they're saying, look, this is what's happening. And the only thing left to do is jump off into the water or jump off in, off the cliff. And literally, I'm kind of shoving them until the point where I'm just like, fuck this, bang, and kick them, right? And it's the saying is true. You jump off the cliff and magically you learn how to fly and you cruise down, and all the answers are in that journey of flying off the cliff. And that metaphorically means answering the call of whatever your gut intuitive feeling is telling you to do. Go study this, go research that, whatever it is. Go and just trust the process, do it. Know that even if it does bring darkness, that it's there for you to grow. And in the long term, you keep doing that, keep following your gut, magically the sun appears.